just got off the MTR station. D2, I've ridden the Hong Kong Island side for the first time. Bunch of little shops. Water looks really good right now. So we're going to a dim sum place. I'm gonna turn up following Jaren because apparently he knows his way around. So I almost lost my wallet. And we're going on an adventure. The train is not even crowded. But we found a space here. We could probably fit like one more person like right here.
Okay, we're about to go to the night market. You okay?
Where?
If we go up in the parking lot,
yeah,
the money
go?
Shop right
no,
here.
You guys wanna go up?
I do. Alright, we're gonna go up there and take a picture of it. What the hell? What do you got on your face?
You won't be laughing when you all get the flu.
It's a lie.
So a cart just came out with shumai, and the whole restaurant just came in to rush it to try to get some hakau and shumai. We haven't had it yet.
Bye. Honestly, feels like we've been to the entire Hong Kong areas in one day, like walking, literally. I've seen everything. No, I haven't, but we're gonna go check out Mox Noodle, maybe. Okay, I'm about to get ran over. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, this one is on.
Nah, man, it's pretty basic.
Anthony Bourdain.